The surgeon's task is to delicately cut away the excess tissue until they find Warren's genitals.
We're going to peel this one this way and this one
This way, yeah.
Working with the utmost caution, they cut open the mass very slowly, cauterizing every tiny blood vessel as they go to prevent excessive blood loss. It's a time-consuming, painstaking process. Finally, after 8 painstaking hours, Warren is free.
Okay, ready?
Yep. Here we go, Grant.
Yeah, there's a camera, okay?